Welcome to Uline Dental.
Since you're from America, can you please compare the dental clinic treatment or service between America and Korea?
Okay. So I would say, in America, you usually go to the dentist every 6 months. And I stopped going when I was 16 because of the dentist being, all the dentists that I've had, they apply a lot of pressure, so it would hurt and my gums would bleed and they would just dig in my teeth and it would hurt, so I stopped going. But in Korea, they're very gentle. They get the job done. And as well as the fact that it's more reliable and the expenses is reasonable. Because in the States, dental care is very expensive. I think that's why a lot of people don't go to the dentist or stop going to the dentist. But when you come to a place like Uline, it's definitely affordable and it's reasonable prices for what you're gonna get.
Yes, so can you please recommend to your friends who's living in Korea?
Yeah, I would tell all my friends that live in Korea or visiting Korea, go to Uline, anywhere that it's available in South Korea, because they take care of you. It's a wonderful staff. The assistant is beautiful and they are well caring and they will get you everything that you need. And the procedure is as easy as pie. It is fast, it is simple, it's assuring. So it's something that you wanna definitely take care of if you have insecurities or anything about your teeth that you want to fix, definitely go to Uline.